Hello! Welcome back to Skyrim. I'm wearing a yellow shirt. It's a Pikachu shirt. I have a green screen. There's yellow in the color green. And as it turns out, my shirt is just the right shade of yellow. Where if I hold it or myself a certain way, the game will be seen through my shirt. I don't know if this is working, but if it is, I may just look stupid if it's not working. Otherwise, I find this highly amusing. So I kind of want to see if I can finish the Golden Claw quest, because I thought I finished it, but I didn't. Because I didn't actually find the owner of the Golden Claw. And I would like to do that. Oh, I have enemies nearby. Is it her? Can't talk to her. I don't know what anyone's saying. Whatever. Who my enemies are. Is this an inn? Hunting Brew Metairie. Huh. Oh, Lydia. Okay. No more enemies are nearby. He looks like he has blood all over him. I can't block when you do a world watch you like this. Do with hide. Oh, I can make a helmet. Whatever. I want to find somewhere I can, like, wait. Until it's daylight.
I trust you're not planning any trouble. What can I do for you, friend?
Wouldn't be a long wait anyway. Good to know.
You need to stay sharp.
May the god.
Pappas isn't too friendly with strangers, but you seem alright. You're new around here, so I'll go easy on you. But don't...
Appreciate it, kid. Go easy on me.
You're that visitor been poking around.
Maybe.
I'm the innkeeper. It's my business to keep track of strangers.
We got rooms and food. Drink, too. I cook. Ain't much else to tell.
My favorite drinking buddy. Let's get some mead. Got any ale or mead? All right then.
Riverwood Trader.
Well, one of us has to do something.
I said no. No adventures, no theatrics, no thief chasing.
Well, what are you going to do then, huh? Let's hear it.
We are done talking about this. Oh, a customer. Sorry you had to hear that.
Wait, Camilla.
Maybe you could talk some sense into my pig-headed brother. What are you talking about? What's in the letter? Oh my. He wanted me to think Fandahl wrote this? Thank you for telling me the truth. Could you talk to Fandahl as well? I'm sure he'll want to thank you for standing up for him. Until next time.
Sweet.
What? The Riverwood Trader is everything you need in a general store. We did have a bit of a break-in. We still have plenty to sell. Robbers were only after one thing. An ornament. Solid gold in the shape of a dragon's claw.
Hmm.
You found it! There it is! Strange. It seems smaller than I remember. Funny thing, huh? I'm gonna put this back where it belongs. I'll never forget this. You've done a great thing for me and my sister.
Yay!
It means so much to us to have the claw back where it belongs. Thank you.
You're welcome. All right. So the Greybeards. All the way over there. What is the best way to go? This way? Probably this way. So we go around. I'll try to go this way first. What is that? A hag raven. Interesting. That's interesting. This is really pretty creepy. Thank you. steps the whole way there. Not up my sneak. Foxes don't seem hostile in this game. Excuse me. Which is nice. It's one less thing that's gonna try to kill me. In this path. What? I heard talking. Something about a true Nord. I swear I heard a male voice. Fox. Oh, hey. Doing, bro? What are you attacking?
Where are you?
You're just gonna leave your horse? Your horse is running away, bro.
Guess it's all clear now.
What were you after? I don't even know. Ooh, is that a white fox? Oh, it's so pretty. Run, little fox, run! Who are you? You're a Khajiit. And I can't talk to you. For some reason.
Malik is tired now. Go bother somebody else.
Oh, okay. Well, it's tempting to attack them for food or whatever. I don't want to. Freaky eyes. Suddenly, it's nice weather. And it's not snowy anymore. Weird. Alchemist shack. Mystery of Tolera. Oh wait, I want it. Take it. Those are wooden plates. Butterfly jar. Glow dust. Alchemist journal. Dragon's tongue. Darn it. Yay! Ravage Magicka. Yay! Damage health. I'm still carrying too much. What can I drop? Drop that wolf pelt. I don't know what I do with wolf pelts. Why am I still carrying too much? There you go. Okay. Excuse me. Save. Back? No. I may regret this decision. Thank you, Lydia. I have 111 iron arrows. How nice. Iverstead.
The Greybeards have summoned the Dragonborn to hide Rothgar.
That's
such
me.
Such a thing has not happened for hundreds of years.
I am the Dragonborn. Sorry, I want to mark this place. Have a healing. I didn't realize it. Son of a. How to use my shout. No. mean, archery's probably already pretty good. Increase light armor. Yes.
Greybeards have summoned the Dragonborn to High Hrothgar. Such a thing has not happened for hundreds of years.
That'll stop.
My daughter's driving me crazy. So forgive me if I'm a bit on edge. They call it the path to the monastery, the 7,000 steps. Can you imagine? I'm not certain if I could even make it to the top without collapsing from exhaustion. Just get out of town as fast as you can. Nothing for anyone here.
On your way up the 7,000 steps again, Clivic?
Not today. I'm just not ready to make the climb to High Hrothgar. The path isn't safe.
Aren't the Greybeards expecting some supplies?
Honestly, I'm not certain. I've yet to be allowed into the monastery. Perhaps one day. I wish I could make my deliveries more often, but the road's getting dangerous.
I'll just ignore the bear, it's fine. I'll go up the 7,000 steps. Before the birth of men, the dragons ruled all Mundus. Their word was the voice, and they spoke only for true needs, for the voice could blot out the sky and flood the land. Sell some more things. Whatever. I'm already climbing the steps. Don't want to go back down until I have to.
Keep an eye out for wolves if you're headed up the path to High Hrothgar.
I did. Strange days when the monks will do that. I wonder what it means.
What are you doing?
I like to spend time up here. Walk the steps. Meditate on the emblems. Doesn't hurt when I bag some game along the way. I like to spend time up here. Walk the steps. I like to spend
Erg. Time here.
Walk the steps. Meditate on the emblems. They're not the sort to take visitors. But I never go that high up the path anyway. Some folk who make the trip leave them food or other essentials. But not to make conversation.
Cool.
Aye.
To be one hell of a trip. Ice wolf. Just want my arrow back. That thing's not hostile. Fledgling spirits of men were strong in old times, unafraid to war with dragons and their voices. The dragons only shouted them down from their broken hearts. Music made me think there's something hostile nearby. Perhaps there's not.
Keep an eye out for wolves if you're headed up the path to High Hrothgar. Just a pilgrim. I'd prefer to leave it at that, if you don't mind.
If you don't mind.
Walking the steps, meditating on the emblems. I make this trip every few years.
Yeah.
All right, then.
Journey. Is that a Yeti?
No, buddy.
I didn't mean the cat. Oh, frost troll. Lydia, no! Remember how to do the shout.
Greybeards have summoned the Dragonborn to High Hrothgar. Such a thing has not happened.
On your way up the 7,000 steps again, Clement?
Not today.
I don't know how to run.
Oof!
Okay, that's the shout. is really a long journey. I know I keep saying that. I'm really upset I had to start back from the bottom. So I'm actually gonna save right here. Note to self. Save. My armor a bit. And I used mesh out. Yes, critical hit. Give me my arrow back. I was gonna have to attack that thing. I'm glad I didn't. That would have been less than ideal. Have all sorts of arrows. Ooh, that's pretty. And because I don't care, gotta cut across. I'm gonna stay cracked, it's fine. Then I'm going to encounter a snow troll or whatever soon. Run away while it's an ally. Or attack it. Feel kind of bad attacking it. Or I could just run away. Even though I'm not feeling it, leaves Lydia high and dry. Whatever, she'll show up. She'll show up eventually, it's fine. What if there's a faster way down? than there is. I guess, I mean, aside from fast traveling. I know that's how I'll be getting up from now on. Because 7,000 steps is a lot. But I'm almost there! It's right there. So close. I can taste it. You.
So, the Dragonborn appears at this moment in the turning of the age.
You look the same.
First, let us see if you truly are Dragonborn. Let us taste of your voice. Strike us with the power of your voice. Dragonborn, it is you. Welcome to High Hrothgar. I am Master Arngeir.
Arngeir.
I speak for the Greybeards. Now, tell me, Dragonborn, why have you come here? We are honored to welcome a Dragonborn to High Hrothgar. We will do our best to teach you how to use your gift in fulfillment of your destiny. That is for you to discover. We can show you the way, but not your destination. We are the Greybeards, followers of the Way of the Voice. You stand in High Hrothgar, the slopes of Kinnarith's sacred mountain. Here we commune with the voice of the sky, strive to achieve balance between our inner and outer selves. We are here to guide you in that pursuit, just as the Greybeards have sought to guide those of the dragon blood that came before you. You are not the first. There have been many of the dragon blood since Akatosh first bestowed that gift upon mortal kind. Whether you are the only dragonborn of this age, that is not ours to know. You are the only one that has been revealed thus far. That is all I can say. You have shown that you are Dragonborn. You have the inborn gift. But do you have the discipline and temperament to follow the path laid out for you? That remains to be seen. Without training, you have already taken the first steps towards projecting your voice into a thum, a shout. Now let us see if you are willing and able to learn. When you shout, you speak in the language of dragons. Thus, your dragon blood gives you an inborn ability to learn words of power. All shouts are made up of three words of power. As you master each word, your shout will become progressively stronger. Master Einarth will now teach you Ro, the second word in Unrelenting Force. Ro means balance in the dragon tongue. Combine it with Fus, force, to focus your thumb more.
Ah, okay. Ro. Fus Ro Da.
Thank you.
Well, that is how the rest of us learn chants. As Dragonborn, you can absorb a slain dragon's life force and knowledge directly. As part of your initiation, Master Einarth will allow you to tap into his understanding of Rome. You learn quickly. Once more. Impressive. Your thumb is concise. You show great promise, Dragonborn. We will perform your next trial in the courtyard. Follow Master Bori.
Master, what now? Oh, Bori. Yeah, this is boring. It's like, that really his name? Poor guy. Why isn't it working?
Master Bori will teach you the first word of a new shout. Attend to him. Before you can project it into a thumb. Approach Master Bori and he will give to his guard wood. Before it closes. Your quick mastery of a new thumb is astonishing. I'd heard the stories of the abilities of Dragonborn, but to see it for myself? You are now ready for your last trial. Retrieve the horn of Jürgen Windcaller, our founder, from his tomb in the ancient fane of Ustengrav.
Ustengrav.
Remain true to the way of the voice, and you will return. Five. Our leader, Partanax, lives alone on the peak of the throat of the world.
The throat of the world.
When your voice can open the path, you will know you are ready to speak to him. He was a great war leader of the ancient Nords, the master of the voice, or tongue. After the disaster at Red Mountain, where the Nord army was annihilated, he spent many years pondering the meaning of that terrible defeat. He finally came to realize that the gods had punished the Nords for their arrogant and blasphemous misuse of the voice. He was the first to understand that the voice should be used solely for the glory and worship of the gods, not the glory of men. Jürgen Windcaller's mastery of the voice eventually overcame all opposition, and the way of the voice was born. Dragons have always been able
to. Good information to have.
Language is intrinsic to their very being. There is no difference in the dragon tongue between.
Well, I get to ride a dragon.
Shouting comes as naturally to a dragon as breathing or speaking. In mythic times, when mortal kind was in great need, the goddess Kinnereth granted us the ability to speak as dragons do. For most people, long years of training are required to learn even the simplest sound.
Okay.
But for you, the dragon speech is in your blood, and you learn it almost without effort.
Cool.
No doubt, the appearance of a dragonborn at this time is not an accident. Your destiny is surely bound up with the return of the dragons. You should focus on honing your voice, and soon your path will be made clear. Good. Then you will be ready for whatever lies ahead.
Wind. All right.
Gotcha.
I'm gonna stop there. So, if you enjoyed that, check out my Facebook page, my Twitter, my Twitch. Links in the description. Also my GoFundMe. Check out my other videos. Thinking of doing like a kids Let's Play series of like the Freddy Fish games, cause I own them, and like Spy Fox and stuff for kids. I think it'd be fun. If you know, you know, it's mostly an excuse to be nostalgic. Just a thought. Haven't made any decisions yet. So yeah. Like, subscribe, and you'll see more. You'll get more fantastic content like this. And maybe VR. Who knows? Anyway, thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time. Bye!